good evening, everyone. I mean, man, I never thought that there would be the day that I'd be stood here inducting Dunkel into the Hall of Fame. And yeah, here we are. And I just want to say thank you to Dunkel for asking me to be the person to deliver the speech for his induction into the Hall of Fame. Because, I mean, there was a point where I wanted to kill this man. I hated his guts. I wanted to put him into the ground. And honestly, the best thing for me in my head was to have put an end to this man's career. And I mean, I failed. So clearly I wasn't as good as a wrestler as I thought I was. But I have to say, I owe a lot of my career to Dunkel. I mean, starting out from the fact that Dunkel was my inspiration as a child to become a wrestler, even though I guess you can argue it was in a slightly negative light, it's still one of those things where, you know, he inspired me, he charged me, and he pushed me forward. And when I finally got the honor to fight him in a ring, I don't think I've ever had an opponent that's pushed me to my very limits, to the point where I had to just find another level to be able to overcome the obstacle that was in front of me, being himself. For that, I also want to thank him. He was a fantastic wrestler, amazing in the ring, so versatile, so fluid. You know, it was almost like he was water in the ring. There's no one in the ring that I think you could stand up against or across from on the same side of better than this man right here. And the contributions he's made to the world, I mean, let's not even talk, without even mentioning the fact that he won multiple championships over in WCW. The man was a legend in the indie scenes in Japan, over obviously at NUW with me. Man, like, he's one of the best to have ever done it, and that's just the truth. No one, or very few people, can compare what they've done in the ring to what this man has done in the ring. He's held one of the best and most consistent factions across the years, been the leader of so many, including the one where I luckily got the chance before he retired to be on his side as we charged our way through the WWE, and we even managed to grab ourselves some tag team championships. And you know how it is, me and Dunkel, of course, we end up having a bit of a spat over the world championship, but we sorted it out. And by this point, obviously, I have the utmost respect for him, and I would expect him to have the same for me. So it is with my honor that I induct this man into the Hall of Fame for being one of the greatest who ever lived, one of the best mentors and inspirations I've ever had, and just one of the greatest people all round to have ever done this. So please, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening, and help me introduce the newest Hall of Famer, Dunkel Gott.